My name is Willy Wonka.
Oh my God, this bag's so big, fuck. August 2020, fucking coronavirus. Так, оставить багаж на второй день. Не люблю неопределенность на самом деле, я люблю, когда все четко. О, тест. Тест результат. Oh my God, this is huge already. Didn't expect it was looking like this. Finally we arrived to this in our world. Fine. Здесь пока я тут делаю тест, но пока что не уйдет. Hi, I'm in the airport. Hope I will do test soon. I will travel, maybe. Hi, my summer going like this. August, COVID-19 test. I'm in the airport. Have a presentation on Istanbul airport site, new Istanbul airport. There everything's open. Social distance.
Takes about 5 or 6 hours.
Okay, I want to do test before because two tickets before I cancelled. You understand?
I understand.
So I don't have time if after I cannot make check-in. You understand? So I want before do test after I fly.
Bazen iptal olduğu için uçuşlar yani bu şimdi iptal olduğu zaman 48 saate aşabiliyor ya
evet.
Test sonucu. O yüzden garanti etmek istiyor hanımefendi.
Şöyle, şimdi biz testi yaptırırız. 48 saat içinde uçuş bulamazsa parayı boşa vermiş olur.
Tamam. If they do for you this, maybe you cannot find a flight
I can't find if I, because if I cannot check in without test. Before I was try check in, they told me I need a test. So after I don't have a time to make a test, do you understand? So I do before test, after I travel, I think it's logically.
He need a flight number for the.
Do you understand? I'm already late. First, my ticket was cancelled. I was tried to traveling. They speak coronavirus restrictions. I cannot travel. Second, I coming here. They speak I need a test. So I don't have time in this ticket. Do a test.
I understand. But
2 hours before flight, I come now before to do this test. Please understand.
I understand you, but for the register, they need a flight number.
My passport have after I will, how I will buy after maybe I late, maybe something happened again. How many tickets I need to buy to travel
Israel
from here?
Israel diyor, gecikeceğim falan, gecikirim diyor, nasıl garanti edersiniz falan diyor. Ben söylüyorum, anlatıyorum ama.
I already did not travel, yani. I buy a ticket 2 times.
Onun parası yapmıyorsun diye uğraşıyorsun.
Yani ben anlatıyorum.
Ne diyor? Anlamıyorum. Ya yaptın ne olacak?
Garanti değil diyor. İşte ben alırsam yetişmezse diyor.
Dışarıya yönlendirmiş.
Ya da değişirse hani iptal olursa sıkıntı olacak falan filan diyor yani.
Gidip firmayla görüştün. Tabii mesela ben geçen hafta pazartesi uçuyordum. Aldım biletimi geldim bugün o yüzden. Bir tane oldu şimdi tekrar yapacak bir şey mi?
Bir saniye.
Hastanede yaptırmak yerine gelip bize yaptırıyorlar.
Tabii aynen. Geçmeyecek.
Tamam.
Biraz beklesin ama ben sıra kenarda bir sıradan devam edeyim.
Ben çok tepeye düşünüyorum.
I missed already my flight. You understand?
Kaçırmış zaten uçuşunu.
Bilgi dahilinde ilgileniyorum.
Ama ya mesela yetişmezse de kaçırırsa diyelim.
Biz söylüyoruz 5 saat.
So. Tamam. Come with me. Sanki New York istemiyordu da.
Veda Hanım.
And I will get a mail or I can come here and take a paper, possible?
How can I say? You can take your test result from this.
Like password, I will have password.
Passport number, last 4 digits of your passport number. Last 4 digits of your passport number and barcode number, yellow sticker.
But offline I cannot take, just online. Time when it's a result I will get
did you get
from
picture?
That
did you get its picture?
Picture?
You're taking picture of this yellow how can I say red signature?
I need it?
Yeah, for the test result.
Okay.
It's for the registration. Come with me.
And from time when I get the result, 48 hours from that time, not from now.
After getting this paper, the barcode time written on it, the time
till will be end?
I mean, that will be your start for the test, I mean.
From the time when I get, not from now, from after 7 hours.
The thing you get, I mean sticker, when you get the sticker, there is a time on it. So. Your time will start from that time and then it will finish.
Okay.
It's like this.
It is a blood or a...
Nose, throat, like this.
Not blood.
No, not blood. You are welcome. So,
it's from June. It's here like this from June of 2 months ago.
I think June.
And in Istanbul, just here in a new airport or somewhere else, like in hospital?
In the airport, in the hospital you can make the test too, but it takes time to reach to the result. So
long time, like many days?
Some hospitals, they are giving the result in 1 day. Yeah. But some...
Some even more, yeah?
Yeah, more.
Yeren.
Oh my god, no one my traveling without shout, could not be anymore, everybody wants to make me crazy. their stupid actions.
Oh my god, looking stupid in a airport city like this, I think it's something just for me.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
But carefully, please.
Okay. Open your mouth. Okay. Nose now. Okay. The other.
Oh my god.
That's finished. You can go.
Yes.
That's finished. The lady in the boarding
boarding. Короче, важная информация для тех, кто путешествует. Не все страны требуют COVID-19 тест, чтобы прибыть в Турцию не нужен COVID-тест. Чтобы вернуться в Россию, если вы россиянин, тоже не нужен COVID-тест. Некоторые страны требуют для чекина, некоторые страны требуют для того, что когда человек прибудет уже в страну. И данный тест, который я сделала сейчас, через 5-6, а может быть 7 часов я получу онлайн результат своего теста. И после этого у меня есть 48 часов, чтобы покинуть страну, если я хочу зачекиниться с этим ковидным тестом, потому что иначе меня не пустят, опять мне нужно будет его ренью. Короче, и 96 часов expire date, то есть срок действия 96 часов. Для других стран, если я хочу влететь в другую страну, то есть у меня есть 4 дня, вот.
And information for my foreign followers who traveling from Istanbul, from Turkey in generally. Your test, which you will do, will expire date after 48 hours. About that you need to travel outside the Turkey and 96 hours it's expiry date for other country from time when you get the result. So be care with this and yes, I do a test without I buy a ticket, I show it them because it's not normal, it's logically when you have a test after you pay for ticket. And just you need to find a normal person. This guy was so hard, stupid, and so other woman was nice with me, and other woman helped me, and so maybe it's about chauvinism. I don't know. Too many stupid now. Too many stupid now situation about racism, chauvinism, and this COVID-19 test looking like from I don't know a village really because this PCR test in. Situation as in war, everything dirty around, I don't know, so, but it's looking like this, it's looking like just to take more money from the people, that's all. No safety, no nothing.
И, кстати, вместо заявленных 110 лир, которые ранее отчитали 20 долларов, отчитали $33, это 250 лир, то есть у вас понравится, что больше, чем нужно, они берут за тест. И в интернете написано, что 2 часа – это все вранье, не нужно ничему верить, все, что пишут некоторые недобросовестные СМИ, так скажем. Можно верить только таким, как я. Вот, и что еще сказать? Короче, 7 часов между 2 часов, а может еще неизвестно, когда я получу этот тест. Еще нужно зайти и посмотреть. Только онлайн, офлайн нельзя получить, ничего перепущу.
I don't know.
Боже, там был Кюми.
Сейчас мы позже, то есть сейчас везде только соленая соль, это чувствую. Я сейчас наверное, не здесь, но они когда заражаются какие-то. Единственный человек буквально.
Стараюсь не вступать в контакт, и всю голову, блин.
I can pay here for Wi-Fi, or how much?
Only here, only this place.
Yeah, how much?
40 lira.
One day or yes. One day? Okay. It's for one phone or I have two phone I can use for two?
Two phone yours?
Yeah. Here's a copy of our parkour. I'm going to go to the store. 30 lire стоит Wi-Fi на первом этаже. Arrival Serum, то есть New Airport. New Airport of Istanbul. My test all negative. And some part of it to do. Which is my COVID-19 test are negative, so now I go to travel agency to buy ticket maybe and see back tomorrow. And they're working to travel. Короче, мы вылетаем завтра днем. Сейчас 7 вечера. Поеду в отель. Какой-то рядом, не знаю. После этого 3 утра. Что делать вообще? Жесть какая-то.